Jingyi to start it off.
One left. Love two. Good.
Quickly on the parallel.
Got it. Love
three. Orient's really reset, prioritize the younger players. Oh, just here from Joe. Three of the first 4 points.
Got it. Four, one.
And make that four.
Go. One, five.
Move forward here, lay the grounds for what we hope can be another good period of success. We're getting the benefits of that now. Together here, not the opening game she wanted, Dina Meshref.
World
Championships for Africa. From his point of view, was saying
throughout the continent, and the whole continent feels that, they really treat them as their own, as they should. Loved everywhere throughout the continent. Second
bounce. Three, two.
People's practice partners are.
Got it.
A nice change. All about make the receiver think it's going to come off, but then when it doesn't, that's what happens.
Six.
It's actually bounce twice, but a half long you can't tell, which causes hesitation. This sure took a lot of work from Joe. Ooh, back edge here, little fortune. Heavy.
Got it.
Nicely done.
Finally finish it off, pulling away after a very tight score line midway through. Plays it right back to the short side for the winner.
Eight,
and a well-placed kick serve here. Eight serving nine. Two in a row with the top side spin backhand.
Big opportunity here for Meshref to level. Especially now. She has done it. Back at one each.
To even get back into position would have been impressive. But a nice parallel here.
Eight, two, one. Two, oh.
What a backhand here to finish behind the table.
Three, oh.
Round they go deeper. The same is true.
Four, three.
Yeah. Steeper and steeper.
Imagine getting a raise like that at work.
Has that happened to you before, Adam?
Hey, boss. You know
that? Disneyland, I think, there.
I love it.
Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Four, five.
But this is reality. One.
Five, oh.
There's a wealth of knowledge. Although Maged Ashour from Team Egypt, we've seen around over the years.
Two, five, seven.
A lot within the game to develop it in Singapore. Oh. No! This chop block!
Nine, five.
Reaching for that ever so slightly. Meshref's lead up to four.
Nine, six.
Nice.
Six, ten.
Youngest.
One,
love. Very confidently, 11-2 opening game. Meshref's taken the next couple.
This factor is always going to have to be high at this level because Dina gets in position so quickly. corner for a lefty can be effective when it's timed right. But a good deep push here from Dina Meshref. Make her play a softer, spinnier ball that she can counter. Or get her to drive. Handed players use this very effectively. Yeah, I was thinking she's gone outside. Out of reach.
9-7.
Snap on those backhands. Three in a row.
5-0.
Good length there.
Give her time to get in position to really lift the way she wanted.
6-0.
Missed by much that push from Meshref. She's finding something here.
Of controlled blocking on the backhand side near the table.
Got it.
And the aggression when she needs
it.
Beautiful touch in the short game.
For Meshref. Get it there, and it'll be Joe now.
Game point for Joe Jingyi.
Oh, what a get from Meshref. Point clear winning margin. The serve rotating here. Meshref very close. Not there, yeah.
Once again, for Singapore's Joe Jingyi.
And that 12, one.
10, game to two.
3-2 down to the Egyptian.
One.
Play the ball off the bounce and still add topspin to the shot. You could even call it a. She's going to have a different battle here in this game.
It's caught the. Oh, brilliant point.
Hands and that flexible wrist, but the brain of Dina Meshref. Handcuffing serve here. Tennis has been held consistently by women. That's not even in a match, but just, I think I.
Slower.
No need to rush. Earn yourself the opportunity of placement. Recovered two nets in this.
6-4.
Championship, so interesting these matches. Because the shifts you can get, keeping the energy going.
7-4.
Any movement on either side, it feels like there's a little bit of a power struggle here.
5-7.
And I pain to send this to the decider.
Oh.
5-8.
Service here. Take this point, becomes really, really tight. Yeah! That's exactly what's happened here. Yeah. Oh! Oh, popped it. Oh, beautiful receive as well to finish it.